conversations. One, the skin is of this omic out. And another one is my mobile here, wherein I have logged in as my actual identity, Neelam Sharma. And this is one just one dummy account I've created, my name O. Here I'll show you how we can chat and we can find out the person IP address. I mean, of course the IP will be showing on Facebook because they mask the IP. There are other ways also, by simply sending one link you can find out the right IP, correct IP without any mask. But here mainly it was stalking. When you're talking about stalking, people are being stalked through Facebook or something. So here this is my actual account and this is Tom. So now like we are conversing here, you know, like good morning or something. And as well, somebody is getting threatening messages that I'll kill you or something like that, then from SP level and above, they can write letter to Facebook, this address, I'll write an email ID also. So you can write to Facebook and they do respond within 50 days, max 50 days. They do respond. Because India and US, they have signed MLAT, Mutual Legal Agreement. So on based on that, they have to reply to such queries. So if you want, you can also try this in chat, then send me prompt, then you can go to what is my IP address. From there, you can find out the IP address, and then through Facebook, because it has marked the IP, you can get the actual location.
Please repeat that please.
First, we have to establish chat.